El 69% de quienes nacen en América del Norte.
And in Venezuela, thousands of additional retirees have been incorporated into the nation's Social Security Institute. During an act which took place on Sunday, some 3,700 transportation workers were officially registered with the Institute. Focusing on expanding citizens' rights to pensions has been a major goal of the Venezuelan government over the past 15 years. As a result, the number of people registered with the Social Security Institute has risen by 2.2 million people since 1998.